NoCo2A Day is a really good opportunity for us to train our tactics and practices together with our partners here around the Baltic Sea.
It is a combined joint exercise. We will have players from both the Navy, Air and Land, and from different countries.
We are doing or securing what you don't see. We are securing sea lines of communications. It's vital for ensuring the prosperity of the countries of the Baltic region.
Now when we are working together with NATO, different styles, we're trying to pick up and learn everything to be better and to be the best.
The exercise, of course, was very nice because we had different missions and different possibilities for us to do training for ourselves and also to be an asset for the other units and to cooperate.
What I've learned in this exercise is I can trust people from other countries and they know what I think, I know what they think, and that's what I call mutual understanding, and that feels great.